but still I liked her like a blur tire skirt. The years went by, less words between us, but still I watched her from a distance. She was a cheerleader, see her do back bends as a touchdown thrown in. We heard she start hanging with the wrong crowd again. And when I started seeing her out after graduation, she wouldn't say a word out of her mouth, looking strung out. She used to be so beautiful, what's that all about? I watched her walk out, thinking where she going, knowing she looked fucked up, but blowing the chance to dance. With frustration stuck, I let it go.